Okay, let me ask you this. How many pillars of Islam do we have?
Five.
Are you guys sure?
Yes, Arkan Islam Council.
Five?
Yes.
Not
yes.
four?
No.
Not six? Yes.
Five pillars of Islam.
Five pillars of Islam?
Yeah. yeah.
Like five fingers?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah, what does five, what is five in Arabic?
Khamsa.
All right. What's the evidence? Hadith. Well, hadith. Now you lost. What's the evidence that they're five? Who's the one speaking?
Yusuf.
Yusuf, barakallah fiqh, Yusuf. And this is an ayah or a hadith?
Hadith.
It's a hadith, right, guys? What does hadith mean? It's something that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said. Also, it is something that he did, by the way. When he does something and the Sahaba tell it to us, it's still considered a hadith, right? So don't. It's not just what he said. It's sometimes what he said and other people recorded, or sometimes what he did and other people saw, and sometimes what someone else did and he allowed. Even if he allowed something in his presence and it reached us, it's still considered from the hadith of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, from the sunnah of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. All right.